911, what's your emergency?
I'm dead! I think I'm dead! Oh, time's going by really, really, really slow and my heart's beating backwards!
What makes you think your heart's beating backwards?
Well, normally it goes goop-boop, and now it's going boop-goop!
Are you having any other symptoms?
I can see sounds! I can hear colors! I forgot how to shit!
Sir, have you taken any illegal substances?
No! I just ate a brownie that a drug addict gave me, but that ain't got nothing to do with my emergency.
And what's your emergency, sir?
I measured my butt crack 3 times, and it was longer each time. I'm splitting into 2 people! Ooh! There's like 17 more brownies on that plate. I'm gonna finish them off and call you back.
911, what's your emergency?
I finished all them brownies.
Sir, this line is for emergencies.
Oh, then I'm real glad I called. I got an emergency, all right, because I just realized that my body's a haunted house. Because inside, there's a skeleton, a ghost, and blood and shit all over the walls.
How many brownies did you eat, sir?
Well, I either ate Glorn Blumium or Glorn Plumblumium, but Farbalong and Sloth.
Are those supposed to be numbers, sir?
Gets and Bobbin.
Is that supposed to be a yes, sir?
Pleel Bloop.
Sir, I think your brain broke.
Florm Gleep, Flarmalade, Glish Bloop, Mayonnaise, Back Stretch, Crouton, Flarp.
Goodbye, sir.
Gorn Gorn.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Come on out and fight me, you fucking baby!
Randall, what the hell?
That fetus is the spawn of Satan! If you won't believe me, I'll find someone who will!
911, what's your emergency?
I'd like to report a crime. My unborn son propelled out of my wife's vagina, punched me in the face like 50 times, dropped an elbow on my cock, and then swooped back inside of my wife's vagina like fucking Spider-Man.
Is this Chief Randall Crawford?
Yes, it is.
I'd like to put in my 2 weeks notice.
Okay, fair enough.
What's your emergency?
Hello, Mr. 911?
Oh, good. It's you again.
There is a naked fat man using a telephone in my bathroom, staring right at me.
Can you describe the man?
Oh, I can describe him all right in a word, ugly as hell. He's an ugly some bitch. He looks like a hungry blobfish. He got chocolate smeared all over his lips and red eyes, red like the devil. Fucking slob. Ooh, he looks crazy. I just shook my fist at him. He's shaking his bright back at me. Hold on. I'm going to headbutt you, you son of a bitch.
You don't want to do that, sir.
Oh, that twat sucker headbutted me back. Oh, I'm bleeding. But I fucked him up. His goddamn face is shattered.
Sir, calm down and listen to me. There's a clear explanation here. You are standing in front of a copycat killer. I've handled thousands of calls like this before, and there's only one solution. Are you in a tall building?
Yes, I'm on the Gorn's floor.
Perfect. He does everything you do. All you have to do is jump out the window.
Oh my goodness, it's working. I opened up my window and he opened his. Now I put my foot out and that stupid motherfucker put his foot out. And here we go.